Good morning.
Yeah. Wala po.
Yan. Good morning, guys. We're here in Bali again sa may Luwat Coffee Shop kung saan iniginagawang coffee yung pupo ng cat. Imagine that. So, for our segment for today, nag-request tayo ng mga taong gustong mag tanong-tanong, 'di ba? Para sagutin natin kung ano yung mga tanong nila, 'di ba? Like for example, this one. Ayan. From Miss Geraldine Gamboa again. And dahil diyan, meron tayong resident doctor dito, gwapong-gwapo si Doc Bob Sarmiento from Northern Luzon, Pangasinan.
Executive
Gold. Sabi nga ni
Invite niyo na lahat ng mga kakilala niyo, doctor.
Mentor Shane Miguel, ang nanay ng
USANA. I love the product so much.
Why did you join, though?
First of all, I joined the USANA because sa explanation pala ng product, sobrang napabilib na ako sa science ng USANA. So, the good thing is, it's all natural. Hindi naman siya ganun kasi tulad ng mga synthetic medications natin. So, I'm very amazed sa mga nakikita ko ngayon sa mga coffees natin here in Indonesia. They're from coffee beans. Parang na process lang siya through using a cat, which is, I think, it's safe. So, marami pala siyang health, good health benefits, and the good thing is, it's all organic.
Yes, all organic. Thank you so much for that wonderful introduction, Doc. At dahil dyan sa segment natin, tanong-tanong kay Sir Clark. Okay, may question dito si Miss Geraldine Gamboa. How do you invite people in your business?
Okay,
from a gold director, Geraldine Gamboa. So, talk to you, Doc.
Yes, I invite people. First, binibida ko lang talaga yung products natin. Being a doctor, hindi pag minsan pag may mga ini-invite ako or sinasabi na ko, I don't tell them that I'm a doctor immediately. But I just want to open their mind na if you want to be healthy, it doesn't need a doctor na para mag-explain sa iyo. Pero the good thing is, yun nga yung may edge tayo na I can explain all the details ng kailangan na sa health natin using USANA. So, buti na lang, ang USANA natin, sobrang ganda ng products natin. I am very bold enough, brave enough, na gusto kong i-share sa kanila na hindi siya delikado or hindi siya dangerous sa health natin.
True. So, that's how you invite people. Yes. So, hindi nagiging hindrance yung mataas na kayo as a profession.
Yes.
Diba? Alright. So, meron pa isang tanong dito. Okay. How to listen to uplines, halimbawa,
yes.
Ano ka daw nakikinig sa upline mo, eh, di ba, si, as a Sir Jever,
yes,
as
ano, upline. Well, for me, I'm already 42 years old right now, I'm a medical doctor po, pero it takes humility talaga.
Uh-huh.
If you want to learn something so hard and if you want to master that art of or skill, dapat kailangan mo ng GLLA.
Yeah. So, what's GLLA, Doc?
Good listening and learning attitude. Ayan.
Ayan.
So, dapat meron tayo niyan. Lahat naman tayo ng point, nag-uumpisa, kahit nasabihin mong professional ka na, we all still need to learn. So, kailangan pa rin ng continuous learning process natin and we need humility.
Humility.
Yes.
So, that's bakit, ano, yun, bakit ka may kinig sa apply mo kasi nga mas bata si Sir Jever. Ito, ganyan. In connection with that question, ayan.
Yes.
Question ni Veronica Victorino Famadico, how to handle or mag-follow up mo yung downlines mo if mas older sila sa'yo?
Yeah, okay. Somehow, I had a struggle with that issue before kasi yung karamihan, may mga downlines din ako na mas matanda sa akin. So, I still give them my respect. And then at the same time, I dinadaan ko sila sa tamang proseso na I still give them my respect and then at the same time, tinutulungan ko sila na ma-open yung mga isip nila na kami na nakakaalam na ng business natin. Parang it takes humility talaga for you to listen to someone much younger than you. And then kami na yung nauna eh. Kaya parang you will learn from us and we will teach you how. Ayan.
Okay, so hindi ibig sabihin na mas bata ka dun sa associate mo or business yes. partner mo, hindi mo na sila kaya i-handle, something like that. Yes, alright. Yes. So ito naman, a question from Leonard Martin Portales. So, yes. Since ikaw your executive goal director already, yes, so ang question naman niya is basic lang, mas baba, mas one step lower, which is yes. how to hit goal directorship. Paano ba na-hit yung goal director mo when you were... When you hit goal, your yeah, goal directorship po.
First of all, we need to decide talaga. Hitting a rank is a decision that we need to make, me and my wife. So, ang ginawa lang namin is that we really have to decide na kailangan nating hit yung rank. And then, we made ways talaga na we have to get our goals. And then, focus lang talaga sa goals namin. And then, at the same time, we try to synchronize all our teammates para matulungan magtulungan kami to hit their goals also at the same time hitting our goals also. Mm, okay. So it needs kailangan natin yung isa't isa para right. ma-hit natin yung goals natin. So we thank our downlines na mga nag-rank advance din na tumulong din sa amin and then at least natulungan namin sila. So kailangan lang focus on your goals and then you decide talaga if you want to hit that goal, be specific and be determined to hit that goal.
So yeah. Then yung focus and yes. Decision. Diba?
Yes.
That's very very important. So kung gusto mo talaga maging goal director, you just have to decide.
Diba? Yes.
You just have to decide. Okay, ito naman, since you're a doctor, marami, you've been all over the world din siguro, 'di ba? Ito naman, question from Kems Maki, 'di ba? From Facebook, sabi niya, "Do's and don'ts when traveling to a place, country based on your experience and with the culture with the culture and attitude of people in the place or country. Finally, what best spot to look for photo shoot?" Ayun na. Do's and don'ts when ina lang muna do's and don'ts when traveling to a place. Para ma-experience mo daw yung culture nila.
Yes. First, siguro, if you go into a certain place, dapat you should be open on their culture. Hmm. You need to learn ano yung mga beliefs nila, their traits nila, their system, para at least, if right. you can learn to adjust to their culture, then that's the time na pwede mo nang ma-adapt yung right. environment mo. Ayan. Hmm.
So it's all about adaptation
yes.
Yeah, and being open-minded, yes. Diba? Not so open na mauwi utak mo. You still have certain limits,
yeah.
Limits and certain convictions, diba? Yes. Pero alam mo yung for culture experience.
Yes, okay.
Ayan, ito, last question.
Yes po.
Pero second to the last pala kasi meron pang ano eh. How to be you po daw? How to be you po, Doc, to be an executive goal director?
Okay,
kasi kanina goal, di ba? Ngayon, yeah, executive goal, di ba? Patalon-talon yes. yung question natin.
I'm very thankful na na-meet ko ang USANA. Very thankful sa mga coaches and mentors natin. How to be me, you need only to commit. You need humility. You need integrity. Doing this business is very, for me, it's a personal growth. Honestly, when I was still in the hospital, sa medical hospital setting, it's hard for me to have my personal growth talaga. Kasi ang tingin lang sa'yo, doktor ka lang. Pero walang ng iba. Pero dito sa USANA, kahit doktor ka, pwede kang maging entrepreneur. Pwede kang maging more than Dr. Bobby Sarmiento.
Right.
So, but the good thing about USANA, hitting my executive goal, I learned to be focused. I learned to be determined sa mga goals ko. I learned na I need to commit. And I learned also submission, which is humility. Hindi ko iniisip yung pagka-doktor ko. Hindi ko iniisip na mayroon akong higher authority over people. Pero iniisip ko, I need to help people using the USANA company. So, buti na lang, I have mentors and coaches to teach me the values of owning the business using the business as a way na pwede kong makatulong pa sa ibang tao. So, at the same time, it's giving me also yung security and then the happiness of... with my family kasi right. ang one of my deepest
family
why
talaga.
Is the family kasi yung yes. family ko I need them na mabigyan ko sila ng tamang magandang buhay ayan right. So at the same time later on sa family nakafocus ako sa family later on I was already looking at my downlines and I need to help them also change their lives kaya for me one of my convictions is I need to help more other people into to become like me. So I need to share the products of USANA, the what USANA blessing can give us. So sobrang tinutodo ko nito. Being an executive, it takes a lot of responsibility. Right. It takes a lot of integrity talaga. Mm. So I must respect that, I must protect that, and I must show it also to my other to my downlines. And buti na lang may mga trainings tayo, buti na lang may mga mentors tayo to teach us how to do the business properly. And that's why I'm going to do USANA siguro until tumanda ako.
Grabe. Ayan. That's what you call vision. Yes. For the family and for the support system then.
Yes.
No? So ayan, Doc. So di pa sila tapos. So antayin lang sila. Rolling lang tayo para matapos sila, di ba? Okay lang ba yun, Doc? Sulitin na kita, di ba? So dito na try mo naman ng mag-travel sa ano, di ba? Sa leadership summit.
Yes po.
So this year like your second travel na.
Second travel, yes.
So na-experience mo rin ba yung kahit nagta-travel ka away from, compared sa siyempre kapag nakiklinik ka, 'di ba? So yes. pag may pasyente, may kita. Parang gano'n, may professional fee.
Yes.
Have you experienced really yung totoo sinasabi din na passive income?
Yes.
Really? So how was the story about how to build passive income in connection with this, the question of Geraldine Gamboa?
Okay, how to build passive income before
solid passive income.
Yeah, solid passive income. Before I was hesitant or I was skeptical with the business because I thought it would not give me yung talagang sinasabi nilang passive income. Mm-hmm. But as you know, I'm doing USANA already for 3 years, and when I hit already my silver, my gold, and my executive gold, that was the time na sobrang every week. Very thankful ako kay Lord kasi every week tuloy-tuloy yung pasok ng pera, ng commission natin.
Amazing.
So me and my wife, we were before, when we do groceries, pag tagdating ng 15-30 ng sweldo, parang talagang we have to budget it.
Salili.
Yes. Ayan.
Tapos.
So we have to budget yung groceries natin. So ang maganda dito, when we hit USANA, when we try to do USANA business, that was the time already na sabi namin ni Ma'am Mali, sabi namin, oy, kaya na natin bilhin yung ano yung gusto natin. I mean, hindi na natin tinitignan yung presyo, parang ganun. So the good thing is, may budget, nagbabudget pa rin kami ng pera namin, ng financial namin. Pero with USANA, nakatulong na ito sa amin kasi with regards to passive income, sobrang hindi mo namamalayan, biglang may pumapasok na commission sa'yo.
Wow.
So that was one of our blessings na we were thankful kay Lord na at least the Lord God has given us a way na kahit if you're working so hard, meron kang binibigyan ng extra amount of money for you to supply all our needs.
Amen.
So kailangan, sabi nga ni Lord, God will supply all our mm-hmm. needs. So
true.
Very thankful that I think God is using USANA for me na ibigay niya lahat yung needs ko through passive income. And sobrang nag-enjoy kami kasi ito na yung parang dream ko na parang I'm having my time freedom with my family.
Wow.
I'm having good health because of USANA. And at the same time, financially, sobrang stable po kami.
Wow.
Ayan po.
Amazing. So thank you, Doc, for that question and answer portion. No?
Yes,
so
po.
I hope marami talagang ma-inspire sa kasi sa segment natin today habang nag-aantay tayo sa kanila.
Uh-huh.
And any last what's your next goal, parang ganun.
Next goal.
What's next for you, Doc?
Yes.
What can we expect from you? Yan.
Okay.
Anong next goal mo, Doc?
The next Doc
Bob. Magdadala ng pressure, yeah. Diba? Pero
the next Doc Bob is coin. Ganito po. I'm already executive gold right now. Mm. But our goal with Ma'am Mali is that before 2019 ends, we have to hit our ruby rank.
Nice.
Yes. So hindi ibig sabihin yung rank lang yung gusto naming i-hit, but we want to grow more pa sa USANA business natin.
Right.
So ang goal ko dito is to develop more of myself as one of the leaders ng La Union, and
right.
then I want also to become a role model sa mga kasama natin na nag-USANA sa northern area of Luzon. So sana I could help more people and I could share more of this for the business opportunity of USANA, and at the same time the health benefits na binibigay ng products natin.
Alright. Thank you, Doc. That's
yes.
a goal for Ruby. Growth. Yeah. Nakasubuan na tayo, Doc. Ayan na. Wala
na
choice, di ba?
I-hit ko so, na po ito.
Yan, kaya-kaya with the help of Miss ano, Mali Endeavor doon sa likod. So again, thank you, Doc.
Thank you very much.
Where can they follow you? What's your social media?
Yeah, you could add me up sa Facebook na. Sa Facebook ko, that's Bobby Sarmiento.
Facebook Messenger and Instagram.
Instagram,
yes. Yeah, so me also follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube. Yeah. Like, comment, share, subscribe, comment below, and stay tuned for the next episode. So click the notification button. Alright, so God bless you lang.
God bless. Bye-bye.